What would you do if there was a child right in front of you, sitting all alone, crying in pain from hunger?